Okay, here's an exercise to practice our C-shape, cascading shape, without any natural capo or without any mechanical capo. One way to do this is just to practice the 1-4-5, which is on the 2-3 and the 4 string. 1-4-5. We can make it interesting for ourselves and spontaneously sing a melody to it. 1-4-5. See, we can slow it down, speed it up any way we want. Now you do the same thing with the 2, the 3, and the 6. Except if you notice that the 4 and the 5 are close together, and then the 1 is far apart. So we start on the 1 that's far apart. 4, 5. So in order to do the exercise on the first, second, and third string with the same C-shaped cascade, we start on the 6. 6-2-3, 6-2-3, 6. Because it's far away, close together, far away, close together. In fact, here's the note, so we'll count how many frets down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 frets down. Between the farthest one, which would be the 3, and then the 6. Between the 3 and the 6 is 7 frets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's count how many between the 4 and the 5. Or the 1 and the 4. This is the 1. 4 would be down here. So there's the note. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now we have a permanent rule. They're 7 frets apart. 7 frets apart. 1, 7 frets apart. 4. 3 frets and then 3 frets apart. 5. Actually 2 frets. So it's 1, 7 frets apart, 4, 2 frets apart, 5, 1, 7 frets apart, 4, 2 frets apart, 5. Do the same thing with your 6, your 2, and your 3. 6, 7 frets, 2, 3. 7 frets down would be your 6. 6, 2. So that's actually from the 6 to the 2 there's your note. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 frets. And then 2 frets. So your two and your 3 are close together. Your 4 and your 5 are close together. And when you do your 5, to find your 2, it's on the same fret right there, except you have to bring the first finger over to here. Hold the same position, move it over string, move it up, like that. So this would be called 1, 4, 5, we'll call it an Ionian emotion, or the number one emotion, because it's the one that we're holding on to the most. 4, 5, 1, 1, 4, 5. Except we're holding that 5 just as long as the 1. So that gets into a different lesson though. So once again, here's the 6. 2, 3, 6, 2, 3. Now the 6, the 2, and the 3 are minors. Those are the 3 minor chords in the key. It's always going to be the 6, the 2, and the 3. Or if you want to keep track of it in the lower order, you call it the 2, 3, 6. Just like we call the majors a 1, 4, and 5. 1, 4, 5. Alright, enough of that lesson.